how's it going? I thought today we would do a tangram, which is a dissection puzzle. In Chinese, it means seven boards of skill. It's a puzzle that consists of seven flat shapes called tans, T-A-N-S, which are put together to form shapes. The objective of the puzzle is to form a specific shape, given only an outline or silhouette, using all seven pieces, which may not overlap. It was originally invented in China at some unknown point in history, and then carried over to Europe by trading ships in the early 19th century. It became very popular in Europe for a time then, and then again during World War I. It is one of the most popular dissection puzzles in the world. So let me go get the set, and I'll introduce it to you. We'll get started. So this is the Tangram that I recently purchased. As you can tell, the main reason I purchased this was because it's wooden, because I knew it would have some great sounds, and because I love puzzles so. So in here, and some cards that show you what the different silhouettes are, or the puzzles that you have to, or the tangrams that you have to create. Using all seven pieces, I did two of them pencils. I think you might definitely want to check out getting a Tangram set. Alright, so... What's that? So, alright, so we got this shape here, and I put this here, and I guess this one maybe here, but that doesn't look right. But that's not quite right. So maybe we need to so far. Well, this is easier than I thought. Let's see. This way. No, that's too. Maybe it's not easier than I thought. Also kind of no, it's not. Wait, there we go. Wow, that was easy. That looks right. Doesn't that look right? All right, let's take a look. See, well, you got the square here and the triangle over there, but, well, I have my square here and triangle there, then we have a big triangle, which I have here, and then you have a trapezoid on the triangle. I guess you want to call that a trapezoid. I don't know, I forget math. It's been like 30 years or 40. So the only thing that's different here is this and this. So if we go like this, it's the same result. See, it's the same result. So you can make the same shape and the same silhouette with just a slight alternative in how the pieces are put together. But yeah, so that was number four. That was a little easier than I thought. Let's try another one. Number one, number two, number three. Okay. Number five. looks like we have peaks. So we could be starting like this. But that wouldn't be right. It could go like this. But that's not right either. We could go like this. This sticks up higher. You can see it sticks up a little bit higher than the rest. Oops. So it could be like that. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, but it's all flat at the bottom, so to cover all that distance, we're probably gonna need to go like this. So let's see, put these down here, let's see what we can fill up. Well, no, we don't. Well, you know what, my concern now is if I use these, I might not be able to make the peaks, unless I go like that, and like that. I'm not even sure if this is the right thing to do here. No, this can't be right. That's not right. That's just not. I don't think that's right at all. Nah, that's just not right. So, maybe the triangles like this. Let's do this. And what do we want to do? So we want to do this. So if we go like this, we're going to need something like this. And I don't even know. This is the right do again. But that, oh wait, this is not too bad. That's not too bad. But that looks really high. Oh, and then what do we do down here? See, I can't really, I don't think I can do that because, nah, that's not gonna work. There's just no room to put these in here, so. Let's see, what do we want to do? Go back to this, go back to this. If we do these on top, we're gonna need to. Interesting, interesting. If we do these like this, this one's gonna be really difficult, I can see already. Of course, it's hard to concentrate when I'm doing these whisperings. An idea. That's not gonna work though. See, well, let's see, it's not. exactly all. Oh, wait. This looks. That looks too easy. Was that? Is that right? Did I do that? Wow, did I do that? That looks pretty good to me. Alright, let's check it out. Yep, I did it. Pretty cool. This is really fun because even though you remember, you know, maybe if you're younger, you know, I'm an old man now. I'm an old fart, but maybe if you're younger and you have a good memory and you can remember every single way to complete these, but there's 50 in here and I don't think I'm gonna remember exactly how to do this every time. So I think there's a lot of replay value here. Especially if you put it away for a year or a couple months and come back to it. And of course there's the family or party, friends, you know, school, or just take it with you in your backpack, sit down somewhere and just in the park, at work, at lunchtime. Alright, so, there's a pretty cool one. Let's do one more. Okay. That looks easy, right? Well, that's the square up top. Of course, maybe not. Could be this. Could be like that. Now we know the trapezoid is probably here, and this is probably the square here, because these are thin, and you don't really have too many thin pieces, so it's gotta be like this, and then, I don't know, you know what, this is tricky. Well, I think this is gonna be easy enough. So there's the bottom. And of course, the other great thing about this set is cards. Okay. So, I pretty much have an idea anyway. I think we're gonna go like this. And then this, and then like actually this part looks solved over here, so we need to like this. Oh, this is not so easy as I thought, is it? Well, let's see, like this. That's not right. It's gotta go. Wow, this is like this. Wait, that can't be right. I thought this was gonna be easy. I thought this was gonna be easy peasy mac and cheesy. Okay. Oh wait, there we go. Bingo. And just like this, so there we go. Alright, now let's go back and flip, flippity flip. Yep. That's right. So that one was kind of easy too. sixth one, so. I gotta save some of these puzzles for future videos, right? So. The fun part is putting these back. That's a puzzle in itself, but I pretty much have memorized it at this point, I think. I still forget sometimes. Oh boy, wait a minute. I forget already. No, it doesn't go. That's right, it's not. There is a trick to this. That's it. That is what tangrams, or a tangram, is all about. A beautiful little set, especially for gifts, a gift.